Identify the possible products in the following reaction. So with NBS, in the presence of light and CCl4, NBS provides bromine free radical. That bromine free radical abstracts hydrogen from carbon, which will give stable free radical. So bromine free radical prefers to abstract hydrogen from alpha carbon with respect to doubly bonded carbon. So that is called allylic carbon. Allylic carbon is also called alpha carbon with respect to doubly bonded carbon. So first you recognize the alpha carbons and remove the hydrogen from those alpha carbons and create free radical. So with respect to doubly bonded carbon, this is alpha carbon, benzylic carbon of course, this is alpha carbon, it is also benzylic, alpha carbon and alpha carbon. So there are four alpha carbons with respect to vinyl carbon. So first you write those four free radicals and attach bromine at those. First, attach bromine to this carbon, CH2Br. Next, attach bromine here, attach bromine here, and attach bromine here. So, among these four types, actually four products, I am drawing only one. Among all these four, which is the major product? So one in which the free radical will be distributed, free radical will be delocalized to the more extent, that is benzylic free radical. This is 2° benzyl free radical. Next to this is 3° benzyl free radical. This is 2° benzyl free radical. This is 1° benzyl free radical. Among all these, the 3° benzyl free radical is more stable. So when bromine is attached here, that will be the major product. This is the major product.